Here is a mud scale. What you gotta do is take a sample of water. Make sure your cup's empty. Yep, ready? Pouring your water in the cup.
The thing is that to get it to, so that when you, you can overflow because you want it. So when you put that cap, see how it comes out, and then you want to wipe off the top. And then it's just a matter of getting your slide.
Just like a regular scale.
So that's about 9.6.
So. And that's a mud scale.
Yeah. Here, I'll have you.